Saif, have you read the books? Also, with production starting as soon as next week, what's the preparation been like?
Well, I mean, like anything, I think we read it and the ground, but then I sit together as we do it with the cast and just find ways of making this interesting. And, the difference, I think, also between any screenplay and a book is that books tend to happen in characters' minds, and a screenplay is more action and something that you can watch and do. So that process is something I'm interested in. The book is fantastically visual and such lovely prose also. So I'm really hoping that the series, that the show will have a beautiful visual quality as well. As far as preparing the plot, there's lots of clues in the book. I'm about halfway through the book right now. It's quite a long book and it's beautifully written. And I mean, there's a lot of clues, but I have to sit with the crew and find out which parts of the character we're keeping and not keeping. So it's still a work in progress.
Do you see this as a different challenge from making a movie?
No, I don't see it as different to, I mean, I think acting is acting generally. I'm happy, I'm hoping that there will, we'll be freer on this platform and we'll be completely free to expose our weaknesses, our strengths. So it's very challenging, it's a little daunting because we have no excuses to not do something of international quality. I'm very happy that I'm with Phantom because I believe they're the perfect people to helm a project like this. And I hope we can live up to, and I'm confident that